Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of some Resident Evil Village. We left off last time in a very sticky situation that I did not mean to get us into, that I'm gonna have to find a way to get out of, because there is Ambi that's trying to kill me, and I can't exactly kill him. So we're gonna have to try, and see if we can get out of this hut. So let's go ahead and see if the man wants to meet his fate by the hands of the handgun. He's down here somewhere, or at least he will be in about 2 seconds when I turn this corner. Right? Did I reload? Okay. I have 20 shots, same amount from before. So all I gotta do is. Well, not do that, which is exactly what I did do. Come on. I can do this. It's not bad. Come on. Hit me. And that's it. Well, I tried. Next try. Oh, wait. What is this? Oh, chem fluids. Okay. That I don't think I actually picked up last time. And I think I just fucked up. I don't think I needed to use that heal. But at the same time, maybe I did. Okay, let's see if we can just land all headshots. That's all we need to kill this dude, is all headshots. I don't have anything to combine to heal, do I? Actually, wait, I do? No, I'm missing the herb. Okay, fair enough. Oh, there you are. Okay. I don't know how many of those were headshots, but I put enough, I put lead into them, I can tell you that much. Okay, wait a second. We're low. I want to put these three into his noggin. Okay, that's one missed. That's two missed. Okay, out of ammo. Out of fucking brain cells to actually block an attack. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. How am I actually blocking at low health? I thought it just one-tapped me either way. Wait, why is this working? But why isn't he dying is my other question. This is working, but why isn't he dying? Oh, wait. That actually. Wait. Okay, that. Okay, wait, he gave me herbs and chemical. Okay, or well, I got the chemical from before. Wait, so now I can fucking heal. Wait, can I just click here? Which one crafts it? I don't know. I just fucking need it dumb. Okay, that's cool. Oh. I don't know. I don't know if I trust the voice coming from the radio like that. I don't know if I'm here to trust anybody. I've met one person who is maybe credible, and he died. What makes you think I can trust you? Think maybe I can trust myself to not die to any zombies too much anymore. Where am I supposed to be going? This whole place was locked up the last I remember. I can't get through there. The gate in the back was locked. I think if I can get. Oh, there it is. Maybe this. I'm pretty sure this wasn't knocked down last time. I'm pretty sure. Well, I don't know if this blood was here, but I'm not entirely sure I want to follow the blood path. You feel me? Like, I'm gonna open this, because that just makes sense. And I'm gonna... Wait. They're scared of me? Shit. Thank you. Why are they scared of me? Is it because I just took out... the one that was in... Ah, shit. I think... Oh, wait. Well, we... Oh. That works. Now what? Okay, wait. Shotgun. I will take it. Yeah, that's cool. Wait, I have to survive the attack? I saw gunpowder somewhere. I didn't pick it up, though. Wait, gunpowder. Drawer. More handgun ammo? Shit, fuck. Examine, it's full of... No, sit out, motherfucker. I guess we're going down. I guess we go the fuck down. Oh, he's gonna cleaver me. Oh. And eat my leg? Or a piece of... Okay, fair enough. Didn't realize that shotgun only had two... two pops in it, which is fine. That's fine. Where did it? Okay, it spawned us back here. Can I still get the resources, or do I just make it?
Over.
Okay, I think I fucked up because it didn't give me the shit back, which means I'm low on health now. That's unfortunate, actually. Like, that's actually unfortunate. Yeah, no, I actually don't. I don't actually have the resources that they gave me from before. Alright, well, let's see. Okay, well, I don't exactly want to run into that again. So, I kind of going to search this area. Never mind, I lied. I'm going to go over here. Never mind, I lied. Okay, maybe. You see, there isn't exactly anything over there, so it makes no sense for me to get there. I can sort of defend if I stay here, I suppose. They're just watching me, so they're not going to attack me. I think I can make my heal now with this. There we go. That works, and then we'll go in, we'll barricade the door the way we're supposed to, and then we'll get this, get that, that's... the gunpowder, here's the shotgun, pick up another herb, and I guess we can go down. That's just flour, that's actually more gunpowder, that's handgun ammo, and down the hatch. And more, and not more, just rusted scraps, and, oh, fuck! Oh. Fuck, that does... I accidentally fucking biazoed. Okay, this is fine. This is fine? This is- oh my god, wait, what the fuck? He's huge. Wait. Okay. I'm starting to understand that I'm just shit and that I just need to be better. Which means maybe not doing anything faster, but just doing it a little bit better. Like, okay. Realizing that I don't actually know what button this is on for shotgun, but I'm gonna keep it open for like 2 seconds. I'm gonna grab the gunpowder, I'm gonna grab that. And can I close the door? No? That'd be nice. But no. Okay, we're gonna grab this scrap. We're gonna... go past that, we're gonna ignore that, and we're gonna fucking run. We're just gonna fucking book it. I don't think there was anything actually in that. That's kind of cool. Oh wait, I can get up here. Wait, can I close that door? Or was that clicking on the fucking barrel? I have no clue. Either way, I don't even know if I want to be up here. Is there anything up here? No. It's just a fucking hatch. Oh my god. Where the fuck do I even go? I definitely can't fight these all off. There's no way they expect me to. Oh my god, they actually can fucking hit me with the bone arrows. Okay, can you get off? Can I actually kick him off? No? No? Okay. This part of the game isn't difficult. I'm just fucking horrendously bad. That's okay. It really is. I accept my fate. I know I'm shit. Right? Okay. You know I'm shit. I know I'm shit. The zombies obviously know I'm shit. They have to. It was absurdly hard to fight, and there's no reason to fight them in packs. Or groups, or hordes, whatever you want to call them. There's no reason to fight them in that fashion. Oops. Okay. Hi. Goodbye. And... Wait. Chem fluids? Give. I'll take that. Any day of the fucking week. Fuck that. Yeah, fuck that as well. I'm going in here. Full of gun... Oh, wait. The door actually closed. Wait. Okay, wait. Oh, wait. There's a thing I can close in here. Okay. Holy fucking New York. Shotgun ammo. Lovely. What else do we have? More herbs? Okay, wait. Can I fix up myself another... Hey. That's... That'll actually be fucking handy. Unlike him. That is not handy. That fucker just burst through that door. Fuck him. But I don't know where to go from here. There's fucking dudes on the... There's zombies with fucking bows. Since when did zombies have the fucking mechanical power to learn how to use bows? Fucking explain it to me. Shit. Does that open that gate or what? It opened... No? Ouch. Okay, heal me. That's cool. Cancel it with the fall. Go back up here. And fucking circle back to I don't know what. What's my goal here? Oops. Goal? Survive. What do you... Survive the attack. How the... Oh my... I don't know how the fuck I'm supposed to survive anything, if I'm being quite fucking honest with you. Go. Okay. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is... Why the fuck is... There's a fucking werewolf? Ouch. Okay. That's cool. He just knocked me down. I can get out of this, right? Or is... No. Okay, cool. He just attacks for so fucking long that it's a fucking... miracle that I'm still... Nope. That's it for me. And they want me to survive this how? Hey, okay. So, motherfucker. Amidst all the struggle of doing this over again, we actually got a second heal. Okay, so two good things. One, we have a second heal. Three good things. We don't have to use it right now. Two, I had a big brain idea. Because it's more of an idea than a revelation. And I didn't reload the shotgun. It's okay. Because that works out. And now, for my big brain revelation idea. Kite that. We're going to kite that. We're going to hope that someone fucking kites. Oh, I see the fucker. Someone's on the fucking rooftop. Didn't really get to see their fucking ugly mug. But I fucking saw them! But you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna not fucking deal with that. What we're gonna do is... We're just gonna kite. Fuck it. fuck whatever I was gonna do. I was gonna try to fucking bullshit around and fucking bullshit around. But you know what we're not gonna do? Bullshit around. We're gonna bullshit around and bullshit Kaitham this way, because this is what I was gonna do originally, because now I have them all behind me, which sort of should mean that I can fucking blow them all to Kingdom Come, so long as they get fucking close enough. And then. You're kidding me. What that should mean is that he's out of his fucking sanctuary, whatever the fuck you wanna call that. And now I get to kite this way again. And hope that big Mr. Poppy is, well, hopefully, honestly, the hope was for him to not be right there. But since he happens to be right there, we're going to kite up here. Because you know what we can do if we kite up here? Well, you know, honestly, not a damn thing, but fucking kite. Actually, that's about all I can do. But I think I'm just buying a timer. I'm just riding a timer. Because what I'm going to do now is I go... Actually, wait. I shouldn't... Wait. I just bought myself, like, a good bit more time coming in here. So long as they didn't quick follow me. Can I make another med kit, perchance? No, that's... You know what? That's okay. Honestly, I didn't even expect to make it this... Oh, hi. He's in here. Didn't expect to make it this far, quite honestly. So, you know what? This is an accomplishment in itself. Because, look, he's there. And you know where I get to go? Fucking behind him. Fucking behind him. And you know what? I just got my health back. So, you know where I get to go? Right the fuck. Over here. And, you know, you might be thinking, oh, fuck, you're home free. No. You want to know why? Fuck you. This door isn't fucking open. So if I didn't fucking buy myself enough time for what to happen... Oh! I've never been so happy to have shot in my fucking thigh! I've never been so happy to have been shot in my fucking thigh. Fucking take me. Take me to your leader, fucker. Oh my god. I did it. We did it. Why... Why do you have him on a spear? What? Hi, your breath smells bad. Hey, boss. How's it going? Nice mallet you got there. I've dodged it a few times. You like my moves? They're hot. I know. Alright, Krumpus. Your teeth look like a sailor. Your beard looks like Santa. And I don't know whether I want to sit on your lap and tell you what I want for a gift. Or if I'm giving you the gift. Fuck, I don't know. Dude's kind of scary, not gonna lie. Can I? Oh, fuck. The arrow, that's right. Well, that was a fucking ordeal and a half. We still lost our fingers. I forgot about that. Well, what are you going to do now, Ethan? I've remembered his name. You somehow got a bandage on your hand that fast? And now there's some witch with ominous skulls on her staff? Because that's not fucking weird. Not fucking weird at all. I just got in the chin. No, wait, you guys can see it. Not liking this. No. Not liking this. Which, I actually had to... I had to be informed that these are not like... I don't honestly know. Oh, wait, the crystal skull. I don't know what the fuck it's used for, but I got it so many times when I fucking killed them. And I really, really wanted to get it back, and I actually got it.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe.
Ethan. Ethan, you've been through too much to be saying this to someone who looks like this.
It's you. The child's father.
Child? Hey, wait.
Do you mean Rose?
You are a crazy old bat.
Rose, yes. She is in great danger.
But you don't say.
Miranda brought her to the village. We have fallen into darkness.
Other Miranda?
The monsters?
Titans? That I finally realize?
Wait,
are you sure about that?
Rose?
She's gonna close. Don't close the gate on me. Don't close me yet. What?
They're coming again.
Why would you do this to me? Why would you lock me in here?
Rose is here?
What's wrong with her? I feel like I used far too much ammo to have to have just been surviving in there. I guess I was just waiting to get shot in the knee, which I used just enough ammo to get there, I think. No, we're not going in there. Does it ask me if I want to go in? Oh. Nope. 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 Oh, fuck me. Nope. Let's just fucking go this way. Mistakes were made. Mistakes were made. Mistakes were made, and I don't want to have to deal with the repercussions. So, what happens if I try to deal with him? Wait. Oh, wait. Okay, wait. Okay, can't push him away anymore. He's fucking killed me. You know, in hindsight, probably shouldn't have even walked up to the door. Okay, anyways, let's not disturb the poor Lycan in that house, because that's just fucking trouble. Let's see what we can loot from around this bitch and go about our day as kindly and safely and erratically as possible. Emphasis on the erratically. We all know who I am. Need a lever for that, or a crank, whatever. Still need rusty scraps. That's solid. That's ammo. And dim. Cemetery. Castle. Oh yeah, I know that name. I know that name from anywhere. I need to get there. This door better be locked. I don't want to have to explore. Oh, hell yeah. Well, I get to go where I think I'm going to meet the woman of my dreams. Oh, man. Oh, man. God damn. What is that? Wait. Can I not melee my way in here? What the fuck is that? Looks like a box. But why is the fucking gate... You know what? Fuck you. You're not gonna let me in. It's kinda rude. No. Jax. Who's my... I wanna break it. I wanna break it real bad. Okay, wait. I wanna break... I'm so bad. I'm gonna. Who the fuck is Mother Miranda? That witch? I'm waiting for instant repercussions from fucking breaking it. Like, I'm really sort of hoping there is. And it looks like a collectible. I had to hit it. There's no reason I couldn't hit it. I mean, they told me not to. Don't tell me not to do something. I am literally the most rebellious. Well. That's gonna fucking require something I don't have. Two somethings I don't have.
Guess this leads to the castle.
Don't fucking say you're gonna riddle me into trying to get in there as well. It's not really a riddle. You're not gonna riddle me into anything. I wanna get in there. So many wells that require a crank. Frog. Can I get in there? Probably not. Requires a key. You know, there's something else that we don't fucking have. That's okay. There's a cornfield. There's a house. That I don't hear a zombie in. You know what? Fuck it. Let's just go in. It's the worst that can happen. Oh! The fucking save in here. Hell yeah. We haven't even gotten a save yet. All I've used is quick save. Okay. Well. Oh, wait. Should disaster fall upon the village, seek out the crests. One is in care of the church, the other is at Louise's house. And we actually... Wait. The church and Louise's house. Well, I can't bring this with me. Kind of sucks. Oh, wait. You know, doing something like that 100% scares me because picking up something like that usually means that that they're going to sick the enemies on you. And I don't want them to sick the enemies on me. I'd like to live my peaceful life just the way it is. Nice and freaking peaceful. Okay, that gate, definitely locked. 1000% locked. So... I guess I gotta go to the other spot, to where Louise's house is, which... Oh, wait. There's a door right here I missed? A door I can't fucking get into? Okay, never mind, I lied. Okay. Well... Wait. I pressed up against this gate before, right? Locked from the other side. Okay, but... Oh, wait. I think I have to get it. You know what? Yeah. Okay, this is fine. He's fucking gone? Wait, he's gone. Okay, I don't know what happened to the fucker that was in here. But I'm glad he's gone. Get the fucking crest that may or may not... Oh, there's chem fluids in here. Not a crest. So this is not Louise's house. Got a fucking symbol on... Wait, this is the same... Wait. Yeah, I think that's the same symbol we had been looking at for a while. Okay, this is not the house that I need. What the fuck do I need to be then? Oh, wait. There's something in here. Oh, great lichens. The fabled monster wolves of old, may they come to eat our flesh, may they come to tear us up. Who the fuck is praying to the lichens in here? Why the fuck are they praying to lichens? Well, not praying to lichens, but like, why are they praying for the lichens to come? That seems pretty fucking absurd. Okay, that's locked from the other side. They already said that. Cemetery site. Castle D. So... There's gotta be something I missed. The map was in here, so let's check this out. Okay. Church... and Louise's. And right now we're sitting at the church. So we would have to go all the way to Louise's. On like the complete opposite side of this. Right? Or something. Think. Before I fuck up, let me save again. Fuck's sake. Okay, wait. Oh, I can... Right. I didn't really want to go over here. That's right. I forgot. I literally went out the other door and immediately realized why I didn't know where I was. Alright, you fuckers. There's flower bags in here, which means I can... Fuck off! I can't fuck off, but they can fuck off. They can fuck right off. Nah, I pressed the wrong button. Give me. What is in here? That works. A mine? Blech. You know what? I will not look a gift horse in the mouth. I will definitely not look a mind-giving gift horse in the mouth. I missed scraps? Cool. Okay, well, I can close this when hiding out. I don't want to deal with it. I don't want to deal with it. I don't. Make one. It's always good. I'm going to keep one. I can take one hit. I have ammo. Where the... Okay, they're in front of me. It's good to know. You know, okay. Can I play this like a stealth game for a moment? Is that impossible? There's brush for a reason. There's this brush for a reason, right? I probably can't get past this, though. That's unfortunate. Which means that I'm gonna have to deal with him, maybe. That there's a hard maybe in there. I'm gonna try to use this brush to my advantage. As best as I can. Because I'm going to be a little bitch right now. I'm scared of getting attackated. I don't know about you, but I like life. I really like life. I think crouching lower is my... I just hope. I really don't want to have to fight one of them. It sounds like there's more than one. I also need to register that mine as a... it's already registered to 4. That's fine by me. That is fine by me. I'll hear it. We'll just stick to where... Oh! What the fuck? Can't fucking see. Okay, well, I found something. Wait. I did a thing? Wait. You? I feel like such a fucking loser. Can I?
Close the door.
Oh, fuck. Close it, hell yeah.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I'm hit. I'm hurt. Help? No. Please don't. They're telling me the fuck.
It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Well, I need to get the fuck in there.
He's an outsider.
Fuck, you guys look like you're outside too.
Oh. Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
There's a fucking window.
One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get
you
into
know,
Louise's house.
Not to sound like a dick or anything, that sounds like a him problem. I have a daughter to get to.
Stay here. Be quiet. Don't move until I get those gates open.
You were such a kind man, Ethan. Me and you, two different people. I'm the type of person that doesn't have any fucking heals. Or the resources to prepare them. Because he's a loser that gets hit by fucking everything. But it's okay. Because all I have to do is fucking be a mad lad. And just fucking push through. Because I have ammo. And there's no crank here. Still. There's gunpowder though. I can fucking deal with that. Wait. This is literally inside the gate to Louise's house. Wait. So wait. I can go, oh, chem fluids, wait, okay, wait, we're on a good path, good track, good path, good track, good shit, good, fuck yeah. No, I think I won't. Maiden crest, okay, wait. One of the crests is in there, could probably open it by removing the screw. Oh, okay, so I need a screwdriver, or something. To pick a... I don't know. Fuck. Okay. It doesn't look like there's anything outside. I need to get them inside. Okay, fair enough. That box on the other side. Okay, well, if I open this... I can get them inside, but what about the other... lichens that are out here?
It's clear.
Oh, okay. Fuck it. We're fine. Works for me. I ain't gonna stress it.
Took your damn time. Oh,
You know, he has a point. I did. I was searching for a way to get my ass inside by myself.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry.
And it's fucking fine by me. But where the fuck is Louisa? She still ain't answering the door.
For sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father?
Mother Miranda is the one that was praying for the Lycans to come. Inside. That is not seem like the person protecting you. Not
just hold on a
in my eyes, at least. Okay, so door's not... Wait. Okay, I guess we've banged. It's our time to bang.
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Oh, that's a shotgun.
Shouting, you'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Dang, they are so protective.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
But that's not my problem.
What's going on?
You know, it sounds exactly...
Come now, these people are our friends. Go on, go inside.
Sounds exactly like how someone who's super paranoid during some shit like this would react. Aw, oh, get the gun out of my face.
No. I'm Ethan.
Fuck, there's an unarmed man missing some fingers look like he's gonna do to you.
I said go.
And being scared of a man with two less fingers than you? This bitch seems shadier than the one that had the staff and skulls. And I don't know how that's possible. Louisa, they broke in again. Got more of the livestock. I don't know if we'll make it through the winter. Ernest is missing. We can't find him anywhere. Anywhere. Has Mother Miranda abandoned us? Oh, why is everyone relying on her? Maybe it has something to do with the fact that she was causing them to come there to, you know, eat them? This way. Wait. I wasn't done reading. I was trying to turn these pages. Not that I can see what's going on. I just see photos of the houses that we ran from. And a nice statue of some man sitting. Ain't much context, but it's a book. And that's about all of it. Okay. You know, I think that this is a good stopping point. I got ourselves to a safe area. I feel like from here, I've realized that I've got to be a tougher cookie than what I've been. So maybe it'll go better in the next episode. All right, guys, I hope that you guys enjoyed this episode. If you guys did, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell notification so you guys can get notified next time one of my videos goes live. I'm definitely back on top of my videos. I really want to play this game. I didn't buy it just to not play it, and I didn't hype it up to myself just to not play it. We are actually going to finish this game, as late as it may be. Game's still fresh. We will be playing it, and we will be finishing it, no matter how taxing it is. Be playing this on the hardest difficulty. I will get through it. My mental won't, but I will. Anyways, though, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the day, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.